should name the prize after a great Indian, a great Kannadiga, Kamaladevi Chattopadhyay. Now, what was special about Kamaladevi, and indeed unique, was that she had multiple careers. She was the first woman involved in the salt satyagraha. She was the first woman to fight an election in India. She was a great actor on the stage. She single-handedly revived the handicrafts sector in India. She did major work in refugee rehabilitation. She built many great institutions such as the Sahitya Academy, the Lalit Kala Academy, the Indian India International Center and so on. And of course, she was born in our state. So it's named after her in tribute to a great Indian, a great Kannadiga, someone who contributed in many spheres of life, just as our foundation is not only about politics or economics. We publish books on the Telugu film industry. We have a book coming on the sociology of football. We've done books, of course, on the rise of the entrepreneurial class, on technology. So Kamaladevi, we felt, was someone who embodied some of what we hope to do in our foundation. I'll now hand over to Sinan, who will tell you more about the book prize itself.